morning, everybody. Good morning. It's day 179 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge, and here I am once again. Look at all these morning people. Day 179. Yay. Friday's going to be 6 months. We should have a party. Good morning, everybody. I can see clearly now the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. Think I can make it now, the pain is gone. All of those bad feelings have disappeared. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. Look all around, it's nothing but blue sky. Look straight ahead, there's nothing but blue sunshiny day. I see everybody's getting their virtual coffees going. Thank you guys so much for being here on day 179 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. Let's see who was first in the house this morning, besides Siri Bot. BC. Denise. Denise is the winner. Ron, you were second in the house. Good job. Don, good morning. Joanne, Lamprix, Laura, Allen, good morning. Good morning. Opinionated, how are you doing today? How's your sister feeling? Danilyn, thank you for coming on in. All right. Thanks, Danilyn, for coming in. Leah is my latest follower. I don't know. And then Angela is in the house again. Did you get some new dog beds for your dogs? Those pictures kill me. Lisa, Blooming Heart Art, Jersey, good morning. Ruth, good morning. Good morning, AJ. Island Adjacent. Look at all you guys coming in, popping in right as I'm starting. You're crazy. Liz, good morning. Scissorman, doo-doo-loo, happy Taco Tuesday. Yeah, I think I'm going to have me some tacos today, for sure. Music Man Bob, thanks for being here. Okay, right on. Melissa, how's your dog doing? Nick, good morning. Good morning. Yep. Did you get some of those tough dog beds, the ones that supposedly they can't chew up? Hey, Angela, you got to try to check me out on Twitch. And don't forget, you guys, that if you have an Amazon Prime, you can subscribe to me every month for free. And it helps me out a lot, so. From the doctor's waiting room. Oh. And our friend Duck Pond, she is in the hospital with double pneumonia. She went to Missouri to take care of her son after surgery, and now she's in the hospital in Missouri with double pneumonia. So let's all say a prayer for her. Maybe she'll tune in. All right. Well, let's see what we've got going on here in the... Not now, please. I'm trying to... Not now. What's happening? Okay, let's do a little jambalaya. I think, didn't I do this song yesterday? You must really like this song, whoever requested it. Okay, I do this one on the Viette. Oh, Restream says I've received 100 messages. Yeah, I did it yesterday. Oh, well, we're going to do it again. Because it's upbeat, and I'm still going to do some sad songs because I am very sad today. But I'm not going to cry. I am not going to cry because I cried so much. I almost cried all my gunk out of my body.
Guitar and be gay. Oh, I'm gonna be gay. Oh, son of a gun, we're gonna.
That's a good way to start the morning with that song. No kidding. Mother, you want me to do Mother, Lisa? Okay, let me warm up just a little bit before I do Mother. Pink Floyd always makes me nervous. Because anybody that likes Pink Floyd and watches Pink Floyd, man, they know the songs. They know all the words. They know the licks. They know when you mess up. Good morning, Robbie's in the house. Oh, Tennessee, how you doing, sweetheart? Scissorman, thank you for tuning in once again. Robbie, hello. Alan, thank you. Nick, but son of a gun don't sound like something good. Hey, yeah, these songs that I do, they would never be written today. Good morning, Ange, how are you doing? Are you at work right now? Island adjacent. Thanks, you guys. Yes, check Music Man Bob out. Check him out. Check out Music Man Bob. Thank you for being here once again. Thank you, guys. Okay, I want to try it. Let's see if this is in tune. I haven't seen Gene yet. Is Gene in the house? Because this is Gene's song. Maybe I better wait on this song. I don't know if she's here. Yeah, let's do me and Julio. Let's do me and Julio right now. Yeah, that's a good one. Let's do that one. Do I do it on the... Oh, I guess I don't do it on my... I thought I did it on my 12-string, but... Oh, well. Hey, Mare, you'll be dancing in no time. Good morning, Peg. Good morning. Yeah, I was going to do a song for Jean, but I don't see that she's in here yet, so... Oh, wait a minute. Well, the mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. And when the papa found out, he began to shout and they started the investigation. Was against the law. Was against the law. What your mama saw was against the law. Well, the mama looked down and she spit on the ground every time my name was mentioned. Said, oi, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. Well, I'm taking my time and I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Well, in a couple of days they come and take me away, but the press let the story leak. And when the radical priest he come to get me released, well, we was all on the cover of Newsweek. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. Well, I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Schoolyard that was so illegal, probably dealing drugs or something horrible like that. Right on, Jean's in the house. She made it. JF0's here this morning. Thank you. Yes, mod love, mod love. I love my mods. And let's see. Yeah, you'll be dancing in no time. No time at all. You will be. Yeah, probably just smoking cigs. That's probably what it was. Okay, let's see if this is in tune. We can only hope and pray. Okay, this is for my friend Jean. Let's see here. Where is it? There it is. Why did you do that? Hey, Artek, good morning. How you doing? Thanks, you guys, for tuning in for day 179 of my 366 day. Still such a... I'm going to get some distortion on this thing eventually. Stillness here, like what he sometimes finds inside her. It's so hard, it can steal your breath forever. He sometimes wonders, is this summer their lives together? Him on the floor and her lost to a mind in tatters. These days he's drinking for the pleasure of falling, and he's falling for the pleasure of pretending that she's sitting by the window waiting for him to come calling. Watch the sun continually flounder. Bathed in gold, we'd plug into some kind of power and connect with those days back before all this went sour. Because I'm drinking for the pleasure of falling, and I'm falling for the pleasure of pretending you're sitting by the window waiting for me to come calling. For me to come calling. Odd how the darkness always makes us whisper. With the last of the sun, you can feel the approach of winter. Now is the time of each day that I desperately miss her. I suppose I will learn to live my life without her. So you're drinking for the pleasure of falling, that I'm sitting by the window waiting for you to come calling. For you to come calling. For you to come calling. That is a great song. Thank you so much for allowing me to learn that for you, Gene. Hope you're having a wonderful morning this morning. Let's see who else is tuned in today. Let's see what's going on out there. Oh, I just had a new follow by Joynette. Thanks for the follow, Joynette. I appreciate it. Thanks. Welcome in to day 179 in a row that I have streamed in spite of everything. Thank you so much. Our tech's in the house. What you get what all the time? Oh, migraines. You got another one again, Artek? I'm so sorry. Good morning, Eric, which I'm thinking is Amy, or is it Eric? Is it Amy or Eric? I can never know. You guys are one and the same, so it doesn't really... Good morning, Ashley. Hi, sweetheart. Hope you have a good day at work today. Good morning, Peg. Okay, I'm going to try Pink Floyd. I'm scared. Okay. I used to do this song with my brother, who's coming to visit next week. He's going to be here for a whole week, so he's very shy on the camera. He thinks he looks old. I'm like, well, you do look old, because you're old. But anyway, I'm excited to have him. He'll be sitting in the corner somewhere. I mean, it's a little cramped in here. At least we're brother and sister, so if we stink, you know. Well, I can't smell. I don't know about you guys, but I've lost my sniffer. I don't know. I can smell. If I can smell it, you know it's strong. Lisa, thank you so much for the... You tipped me $25? What the heck? Thank you so much. Yes. Oh, you're going to... He's so good. But he also doesn't know any of these songs that I've been doing. So, anyway... Oh, I thought you were asking me, do I know the Way to San Jose song? Yes, I do. I do. I haven't done that one in a few days, so. Okay. Drop the bomb. Mother, do you think they'll like this song? Into you. keep you right here under her wing. She won't let you fly, but she might let you sing. Mama's gonna keep baby cozy and warm. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Of course, Mama's gonna help build a wall. Mother, do you think she's good enough? What did you say? You said something about, I don't know if that message was meant for me. Let's see here. Good morning, Joe. Me oh my oh. Good morning, Patricia is in the house. Thank you for being here. Oh, man. Yeah, I know. Migraines suck. Let's see. You're welcome, Jean. How are you doing today? Is it a muddy mess out there? It looks like you guys got some more snow or something. I don't know. Okay. Replying to Eric. Oh, you guys are neighbors, Denise and Eric and Nick. Good morning, Ron. Oh, you're very kind. You should hear me and Chuck do it together. Okay, well, anyway, I missed. Just so many chats going on, I can't keep up. Been busy with new baby goats. Good morning, Danny. Glad you made it in. I'm so glad you're here. Let's see if we have any other requests or if I'm just going to do whatever the heck I feel like. Nick wants me to do You're So Vain. Are you feeling handsome today, Nick? Is that why you want me to sing this song? Are you... Okay, everybody, go look in the mirror and go sing the song with me, okay? Narg, good morning. Thank you. Yep, stay under the covers. Oh my gosh. Well, you walked in to the party like you were walking onto a yacht. Your hat strategically was dipped below one eye. Scarf, it was apricot. You had one eye in the mirror as you watched yourself go vain. Bet you think the song is about you. Don't you, don't you? Well, I hear you went out to Saratoga. Your horse naturally won. Then you flew your Learjet out to Nova Scotia to see the total eclipse of the sun. Where you where you should be all the time. When you're not, you're with some underworld spy or the wife of a close friend, wife of a close friend. And you're so vain. You probably think the song is about you. You're so vain. Bet you think the song is about you. Don't you? Don't you? Good morning, good morning. It is time for the new song of the day, a rich and creamy, tasty, frothy cappuccino. Oh, yes. Snow and mud, life on the North Slope. March is always a tough one. Knit, hooray. Made it through winter number 53. You've been there 53 years on that same mountain? Wow. Yeah, I don't know what I was doing there, Narg. I was just goofing around. I can't play like that. I'm just a rhythm. But in my old age, I imagine myself being like really old, sitting in a wheelchair, playing the crap out of an electric guitar. I'm sure you guys have seen that lady that plays outside, and she's really rocking on the internet. Too cold out there, though. I don't really dig playing outside. I like a controlled environment for my music. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, I was doing the new song of the day. Huh, I wonder why, Amy. Is everybody else on Facebook seeing your comments? Maybe you've been blocked. I don't know. I'm sorry. That sucks. Can you see him on Eric's? I would just sign out and sign back in. Check your privacy settings. Every time you do a reset. I know, poo, huh, Linda? Poo. That's funny. Oh, poo. We see you, Amy, though. Yep. Okay. I digress, or whatever that word means. I don't even know what the word digress means. Okay, we're going to do Runaway Train by Soul Asylum. Released in 1993, I think. Here we go. Oops, wait, I forgot I have to cable this one up. Call you up in the middle of the night, like a firefly without a light. You were there like a blowtorch burning. I was a key that could use a little turning. So tired I couldn't even sleep. So many secrets I couldn't keep. Promised myself I wouldn't weep. One sleep, it seems no one can help me now. I'm in too deep, there's no way out. This time I've really led myself astray. All together now. Runaway train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. Can you help me remember how to smile? Make it somehow all seem worthwhile. How on earth did I get so jaded? Life's mystery seems so faded. I can go when no one else can go. I know what no one else knows. Here I am just drowning in the rain, with a ticket for a one-way train. And everything seems cut and dry, day and night, earth and sky. Somehow I just don't believe it. Runaway train, never going back. Runaway on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. A little insane. It's just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. Runaway train, never coming back. Runaway train, tearing up the track. Train burning in my veins. Run away, but it always seems the same. Oh, always seems the same. Run away, train. Bought a ticket for a runaway train. Little Soul Asylum. I loved the 90s. They had some great bands in the 90s. Thank you guys for letting me sing that for you. Never give up, never give up. Yeah, you know, I thought I couldn't do this, and I'm doing this, so you can see them on YouTube. Interesting. Thanks, Gene. I'm glad you like that song. I'll have to add that to my, I think it fits me. Oh, it's about the singer. I didn't know that. Going through depression, he finally... Huh. I love this trivia. So interesting. Okay. Gotta keep going. Do you know the way to San Jose? Do you know the way to San Jose? Let's try it. I have a little feedback here. Let's work on this little feedback thingy right there. Oh, I can't believe I know how to do all this stuff. Depicts your life in the 90s. Right on. Okay, sorry, I'm looking at the chat. When I'm supposed to be singing, Hurtalon's in the house. Good morning, Hurtalon. How you doing? Day 179 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. Okay, let's see. I haven't done this one. This one has lots of chords. Do 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 you know the way to San Jose? I've been away so long, I may go wrong and lose my way. Do you know the way to San Jose? I'm going back to find some peace of mind in San Jose. LA is a great big freeway. Put $100 down and buy a car. You never be us. Wait, do this part. LA is a great big freeway. Put $100 down and buy a car. In a week, maybe two, they'll make you a star. Weeks turn into years, how quick they pass. And all the stars that never were are parking cars and pumping gas. They've got a lot of space. There'll be a place for me to stay. I was born and raised in San Jose. I'm going back to find some peace of mind in San Jose. Fame and fortune is a magnet. It can pull you far away from home. And with your dreams, you're never alone. Dreams turn into dust. Without a friend, you pack your car and drive away. Oh, do you know the way to San Jose? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I've got lots of friends in San Jose. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Sorry you guys are having trouble on Facebook with comments. Let me just look and check on this really quick and make sure I'm signed in to Facebook over here. No, I'm signed in. Don't know what the problem. Facebook and Restream, they don't really like each other. And I know I checked it on my other OBS, so I'm sorry. That's why you guys got to get it on Twitch. But if you go to YouTube, Ashley, you can see the comments. You can see the thing about the comments on YouTube is you can see all the comments on YouTube, whereas on Facebook, you can only see the comments on Facebook. So if you're on Facebook and I don't say hello to you, it's because I've got two other platforms that I'm looking at chats on. So that's why I didn't see you. Maribeth Dotes, how you doing, sweetheart? How's it going? Thank you for being here. Thanks, Alan, for being here. Scissorman, good morning, Opinionated. Right on. Okay, I'm glad you requested that song, Adele, because I really needed to do it, because obviously I have not done it in a while. Okay, I want to play some depressing songs now, if that's okay with you, because I'm feeling very sad today. If you can't tell, I'm hiding it very well. Let me go into... I'm going to do... Suicide is Painless by, let me go, by Johnny Mandel, A minor, key of A minor, okay. All right, you guys, sing this with me. Oops, my iPad's getting ready to die. Okay, what time is it? It's already 8:47, are you kidding me? It's already almost time to stop. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Hey, ATGM, how you doing? How you doing? What's happening? Thanks for the hugs, BC. Thank you. Mm-hmm. visions of the things to be, the pain that is withheld for me. I realize and I can see that suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. The game of life is hard to play. I'm gonna lose it anyway. The losing card I'll someday lay. So this is all I have to say. Suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. The sword of time will pierce our skins. Doesn't hurt when it begins, but as it works its way on in, the pain grows stronger. Watch it grin. Suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. A brave man once requested me to answer questions that are key. This to be or not to be? And I replied, why ask me? Suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. And you can do the if you please. Thank you. Oh, Danny, it's, I'll tell you in a minute. Hat and all. Hi, Luthians. How you doing? Good to see you. But it buffers even at low settings. You're going to have to break down and get what Dylan has. What is it? The star thingy or whatever. You need to do it. It's Michelle's birthday today? Oh, my gosh. Well, she's not on Facebook, so she never watches me. And I don't think she's got very good internet where she's at. I'm not sure. Well, I will have to wish her a birthday. She was. She helped me yesterday when Kiki had to transition over. My sweet little chihuahua went over the rainbow bridge. That was a very, anyway, can't think about it too much because I cried enough yesterday. No, I know. Anyway, I'm going to do the song for her. It's empty where you were, just a big gaping hole. Tried every bottle and every pill that I know. Time, baby, time works better. Shot eyes. Went to the mountains. I thought thought it might help. Wrote some songs, but they were shitty as hell. Only works when I'm broken, 4 inches from dying. And at my comfort each other, and it's okay. It's okay. I'm so sorry to hear that, Lisa. Wow, that's really heavy. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you. I'm sorry I play that song. It's just, I really love the melody of that Suicide is Painless, but yeah, my husband, he hates that song. He's like, you've ruined MASH for me now. I can never watch MASH and feel the same way about that music. Let's do a little Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Let's do Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I think that'll make us all feel better. And that's probably going to be my last song for the day. And I will be back tomorrow. 6 months, you guys. 6 months on Friday. I've been streaming live. Sorry about the chats messing up a little. Thanks for the bits. Thanks. Appreciate that, Lisa. Thank you so much. Yeah, I was thinking about all of my Rebel, Lucky... excuse me, Rebel, Misha, Barney, Lucy, Shadow. Yeah. They just never live long enough. And like I said, I just cried so much yesterday. That's the only reason I'm able to maintain right now. But let's do a beautiful Somewhere Over the Rainbow song, everybody. Then I'll play something upbeat and then we'll call it a day. Call it a morning. I guess we're not going to call it a day. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Okay. Do Over the Rainbow. The song is so hard to play because it's so high up on the neck and you got to squish all my fingers in there.
True. Ooh.
Wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly in the dreams that you dare to dream. Why can't day. But I like the dark, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, and also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, they're saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. And I hear my baby crying, and I'll watch her grow. She'll know much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, Thank you. Good morning, Mango. How's it going this morning? Thank you guys for being here for day 179. I'm going to do one upbeat song, leave everybody on a good note. This is a song that I've played before, and it's a song that was written by my friend Rob Scott, who lives somewhere in Kentucky. I don't know where he lives. I sure would like to find him again. Thanks, you guys. Thanks for all your compassion. I know you guys know my pain. Okay. This is called Billy Bob, written by Robert Scott. Out on the farm way down south, horses been fed and so have the cows. Billy Bobby got a little free time, got his dobro and his jar of moonshine. Plops right down on a bale of hay, takes a big sip and he starts to play. All the animals' eyes will shine, know in the barn it's party time.
Trees. Every
you did for me. Thanks, you guys, for being here. Appreciate it so much. I'm telling you, I'm thankful. I'm so grateful to have you here with me. Honored, privileged that you are here, singing songs, holding my hand on this journey we call life. If I could only put you in my pocket, I'd carry you around everywhere I go. I love you. I want to put you in my pocket, put you in my pocket, put you in my pocket, carry you around. Thanks, you guys, for all the love. Thank you for all the compassion and love. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to go now and bawl my eyes out. I will see you. Nobody Girl, thank you for being here. Toilet After Dark. These Twitch names just kill me. Toilet After Dark, welcome in. Come back. Today was 179 days in a row that I have streamed live. My goal is 366. And the last 10 days was the roughest part of this whole challenge that I've done. Thanks for the bits, Lisa. Thank you. That's right, Linda. So much love to everybody. Thank you guys for being here. We're getting ready to raid. Who are we raiding today? We're raiding Mariah Live Tunes. So I hope I see you guys again tomorrow, day 180. Thank you. Love you lots. Have a great day. Bye.